But after what I've seen in the war, I mean, it gave me time to think about life, what it means.
Are you going to Sacramento?
Going home. My family has a vineyard in Napa. He's going to kill me.
Who?
My father.
Well, I don't know your father, but
I'm pregnant. If I come home this way without a husband, he'll kill me.
Well, how about if you do show up with a husband? Stays one night, leaves in the morning.
Hey!
It'll be okay.
Like hell, it'll be okay.
Will someone tell me what is going on?
Your daughter. She is married.
20th Century Fox presents an epic story of family.
Who is he?
He is nobody.
My daughter can trace her ancestors back 400 years, and she has married a man with no past and no future.
Tradition.
It's a special time. It's a time of magic.
Come on, you're a married woman now.
What about Pedro?
He's not married.
Neither are we.
Deception.
One moment, Papa.
Tell me what's going on here.
And honor.
Would you marry someone if it wasn't your baby they were carrying?
If I loved her?
I want the truth.
The only truth you want is the truth according to you.
Victoria, please.
You can't help me anymore, Paul.
Why can't you just love her? She's so easy to love.
Stay out of our business.
She is my business.
Victoria!
The acclaimed director of Like Water for Chocolate comes a story of a man who risked everything he had for everything he ever wanted. Keanu Reeves, and introducing Altana Sanchez-Guillon.
To what if?
To what if?
A Walk in the Clouds.